over there?
I'm Johanna Perry from Plainfield.
Oh, yes, of course. We've been expecting you.
She's going to be working here?
Mm-hmm.
This is my granddaughter, Sabbath.
And that makes me Ken. I'm Sabbath's father.
He doesn't live here.
You're the one taking care of his granddaughter. These are Mr. McCauley's.
I got a headache. Don't tell Sabbath. Thanks, gorgeous.
My dad left this note for you in the letter you wrote me.
Thank you. I need your father's address.
Why?
I'm just responding to the note that he wrote me.
I can mail that for you.
Thank you.
I waited for you to open it.
Oh, my God.
Blah, blah. Your friend, Johanna Perry.
What if she wants to write it back?
We'll put a fake email address for your dad, and she'll have to respond that way.
How about you say something like, you should wear your hair back more often so the world can see your pretty face.
Thinking about you in your nightgown. Hold you in my arms.
What are you doing here?
Didn't you get my email?
I don't have email.
Where does your mother live?
She died.
I'm really trying here. I'm really trying.
I miss her too, though.
Is that how you don't have many friends? Is that how I was your friend?
Hateship, friendship, courtship, loveship, marriage, hateship, friendship.
Hot Hollywood news with Sony acquiring the rights to Max Brooks's The Harlem Hellfights. The World War Z author will write the screenplay adaptation himself. The graphic novel is more grounded in reality than World War Z, but the story is said to be just as compelling. No director is attached at this time. Check us out on Facebook, Film Is Now, and like us to keep up to date on all things Hollywood. I'm Valerie, and remember, if you pay peanuts, you get monkeys. Bye.